Anything you could spot, Sean, with Quinton de Kock? He obviously came in late. He had somebody, an able replacement in Chris Lynn, who didn't exactly do badly in the chance that he did get. So what does Quinton now need to do?
Yeah, I think the real challenge, it's probably the first time in his career that he's really had a lean trot for a long period of time. I mean, I remember the game that they'd played here in South Africa, the Pakistan game. I think he got 80-odd, which was his highest score basically in the last 14 months. He hasn't got 100 in that time, and just the 350s. And the other highest one was one score of 80-odd for Mumbai Indians in the RPL. So it has been a bit of a lean trot for him, and, you know, in many ways, uncharted territory. And certain things, if you think of the nature of the individual and how he plays, his bat comes up here, he whacks it square either side. He does need the ball coming on. So having a slower surface for four of the games that he's played doesn't help, particularly when you feel a little bit iffy about how you're playing at that moment. So he's one of those guys who can cut loose. I mean, we know that. And it often is just a catalyst innings of one fantastic knock where he whips a couple of boundaries and he's A for away. But it is going to be a difficult period for him. And we all go through them, every single one of us. And unfortunately for him, it's come at this time when he wants to be cutting loose.